When there is already so much chaos going on since the start of this 2023 in K-pop industry, there is one more big news for K-netizens, especially for the people from India. Before we know what's the matter, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more related content to K-pop. If you guys know that a girl named Arya was about to debut in upcoming girl group named MEPSY under GBK Entertainment and was about to become the second Indian K-pop idol. After this news came out, Indian K-pop fans was very happy and excited to see one more Indian K-pop idol. But unfortunately, on 19 February 2023, many fans were confused to see the Instagram account of Arya has been taken over by another girl under the name of MEPSY Venus. Many fans are claiming that this girl is also Indian, but nothing has confirmed yet. Meanwhile, other fans of Arya is disappointed by this news. They are also disappointed with the thing that the agency didn't make another account for this new girl named Venus. Instead, they hand over Arya's Instagram account. Agency also made a post to clear all the doubts of the fans, claiming that 5 previous trainees, including Arya, gave up on their contract with our company on their own, so we can't make them debut. They also cleared the doubt of why don't they create a new account. They said an account that starts with MEPSY is an account created by the company and grown at the company's expenses. That means the Instagram account of Arya and the other trainees is owned by the company, and new growth requires a huge marketing costs, so they decided to use previous threshold. Other account will also be inherited by the new trainees. What do you think about this weird situation? Make sure to share your thoughts and comments and subscribe to our channel for more related content to K-pop. Until then, stay safe, stay happy. Bye.